Hi everyone! Welcome to Lulu's Toy Box! Alright, so for today's video, we're going to be transforming a regular Barbie right here into Harley Quinn. So the first thing that we're going to do today is part her hair into two sections just like this. Next thing we're gonna do is take these hair ties right here and put her pigtails in, leaving two small strands out. Next part, we're going to take some scissors and we're just going to shorten her hair just a little bit. Can get to the fun part, adding blue hair color and pink hair color to her pigtails. We got her hair all finished. Now we can move on and start working on her face markings. Next, we're gonna go and do some makeup. So I'm gonna use some paint to get the red, pink, and blue colors that she needs. Hey everybody, this is Harley's finished makeup and hair look. She looks amazing! After I got her makeup done, I decided she needed a little more Harley flair. So I'm gonna put on some Harley Quinn Barbie clothes to finish up her look. Everybody, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a like for us, and please subscribe for future videos. Thanks so much for watching. Bye bye.